I started off in 1990, September, as a YTS, youth training scheme, and was taken on as a technician. Sort of progressed in that role for a number of years and got offered a couple of secondments along the route, and took those opportunities to actually find out about other parts of the business. I've done meter reading, water mains, relay and rehab as a designer, technician in terms of drawings, and then just out by chance and accident I fell into a secondment as a network technician in sewerage operations, and really found the niche there, and I've now been in that role, operational role, since 1996. Went for the job of tactical support manager to the head of collection services, and thankfully was successful. So I've been able to remain in an operational role for the last 18, 19, 20 years. It's really, really something I love. It is a passion in terms of collection and sewers. It's the dealing with customers. It's the people within operations. They are a different breed. You either love it or you hate it. Every day is completely different. You'll have new challenges. You will never know everything. You build up a lot of knowledge very quickly, but that knowledge builds and builds and builds over the years, and every problem is different within waste water recycling services. I would just say keep an open mind. I left school wanting to be actually a mechanical engineer, and I did a vocational qualification in mechanical engineering. Hadn't ever thought about civil engineering, which is where I started, and really took to it. I had my own views of what I wanted to do, but I actually found I've got a really good career path and really enjoyed the work I've done over the years, despite what I thought early on. So be open to different thoughts, different things. Be prepared to move from one area of the business to another, so from engineering to operations and back and forth and things like that. The effort you put in will pay dividends in the long term. The more effort you put in, the more you'll get out of it. Anglian Water as both a business and a job and a role and enjoyment.